after several students at Perry local schools were hospitalized after eating candy brought into the school. The superintendent in Stark County now says it does not appear that someone tampered with the candy as originally thought. Yesterday, we told you 5 students were hospitalized. Police say about 20 students were affected in total. The superintendent says the district will give an update once more information is released from authorities. He is stressing they do not believe there is any additional cause for concern.